go over it from the top, but it's super easy from the bottom. So we'll just start here and make sure everybody's familiar. So from the bottom, you know, when you have your box and you're trying to keep some space, anytime they move their head lower, you have this reverse triangle. I mean, you see, you can sometimes choke them here, but if nothing else, you have all kinds of access to this arm. It just singles it out. You can go into arm bars. You can go mainly for more, it's probably the most popular one. But, so we're gonna look first, so it just, she's coming in. We're gonna box her out. And we're just gonna get a simple triangle. All right? So let's just start there. One, two. All right, let's start there. Do you remember that rolling Kimura we did a while back?
Mm-hmm.
That? In case you don't remember, recap. This is just the easiest way to show you how to get into it. Is when you dove over, when you came to here, there's a ton of ways you can get to the reverse Kimura. I just want to show you this one first. It's the easiest intro. So from here, she's going to be guarding this hand because she knows I want this Kimura. So I'm going to create space. I'm going to weave this leg through. The key mistake that most people make here is they try and hook here. You're not going to have the strength to do it. She's going to be too strong. You have to go belly down and then scoop. And then you can go back. Or once you get it locked, you can come up. You can work here. You can kind of like just... I mean, it's the same as the other one. She's kind of trapped. She wants to work her way out of this before she can do anything else. So if you want, we can go to roll the Kimura again, or you can just start from here. You're going to have the Kimura grip. She's holding tight. I'm going to lift it up and make room and put my leg through. I'm going to go belly down and then scoop and lock. So real quick, guys, the reason we're starting there is you can do it from here. You could have a tight. You could be trying to pull a arm bar, having trouble getting it. You can roll her up. You could do it from stepping over. From here, you can flatten out and hook it and come back. So there's all kinds of ways you can get to it. But just for now, we'll start right here. All right, go and give it a shot. One, two. I have no chance of getting much. I mean, I kind of let her have that. It really doesn't bother me. I have her trapped. And I'll focus on getting my triangle tight. If this is just still dangling out here, then I might not even worry about setting up. I'll just finish it here. So it's really going to depend on your opponent. Most of the time, once you sink this leg through, I mean, they know they're going to be afraid for the arm more than anything. They're going to pull in tight. And I might try and get a wrist in here and just kind of keep a little bit of control. But my focus is gonna shift into making this really tight. And then I'll squeeze in, and then maybe I'll focus on this. So I mean, just toy with it, go back and forth, but it really depends on what your opponent is giving you. If you're going more so for the Kimura, or if you're gonna go for the choke. So let's just drill a few more times. One, two.